Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I wanted to share a half-up style that I saw on Pinterest recently. This is a fairly simpler style to do, but the prep work is important, so I'll be sharing that as well. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to like and subscribe. Click that bell so you never miss any future videos, and let's get started. For this half-up style, the prep work is fairly important, so I'm going to begin by backcombing the hair at my crown to add some volume. I'm dividing off a small section first. I'm going to place my comb into the section of hair, and then I'm going to gently push the comb down towards the roots, brushing the hair backwards towards my head, and then spray the roots with some hairspray. Then I'm going to divide off another section of hair underneath the previous section and repeat the same process as before. So I'm brushing the hair downwards towards the roots and spray it with some hairspray. Now I'm going to bring the hair back down the right direction, and I'm going to carefully comb through the top layer of the hair. This will help smooth it down and also help cover up the hair underneath that is back combed. So now I'm going to divide out the hair that I'll be using for the half up style. I'm combing the hair around my hairline straight back from my face, and I'm going to combine it together at the back of my head. I'm using some hairspray to help smooth down any loose, shorter hairs that are sticking out. And once I've smoothed it down, I'm going to use a clear elastic band to tie off the section of hair. After it's tied off, I can go back over the hair at the top of my head and pinch and pull small sections to help even out the hair. So I'm just gently pulling and loosening small pieces out of the elastic. I like to do this to add some volume at the top of my head. It helps ensure the style is more symmetrical and not bumpy or lopsided on one side. Now I'm going to lift up the ponytail so it's going towards the top of my head, and I'm going to take my claw clip and clamp it over the hair just above the elastic band. And now when I bring the ends back down, it'll create a bump in the hair where it falls over the top of the clip. And I went ahead and also back combed this section of hair as well, just to add a little bit of extra volume. Now I'm going to bring the hair back down the right direction, and I'm going to carefully comb through the top layer of the hair. This will help smooth it down and also help cover up the hair underneath that is back combed. And then I grabbed my curling iron to kind of refresh the curl so that it laid a little bit more smoothly once it was clipped up. This style is one of those looks that was popular years ago and is making its way back again. So let me know in the comments what you think and whether or not you try out this style.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up. If you didn't, click the thumbs down. Either way, it helps me out. Make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell if you haven't already, then you'll never miss any future videos, and I will see you next time.